Hi guys, welcome back to JL Slime. So I'm doing a makeup tutorial. JL Slime, huh? So these are all my products. I'm at Kaitlyn's house. My products. This is makeup wipes. They're cleansing wipes, but they take off makeup. Okay. So first, I'm going to be using this Jones New York Signature. I'm going to be using this white, bluish color.
Watching YouTube.
Oh, I got a Coraline for a second.
I'm pretty sure he's watching Jeffy. Or not, I don't know.
I'm going to be applying this color in my corners. And I'm doing this with no mirror, so it's my own preference. But I didn't bring my mirror. It's my own fault. Look good?
Mm-hmm.
Next, I'm going to be taking my primer, eyeshadow primer. And it's frozen because I'm 5 years old.
Do you think it's time to take out the reed or no?
You can stay there as long as you want.
Oh, okay.
She's like trying that and she's freaking out. I'm grounded.
Heavenly.
What?
I said heavenly. I mean surprisingly.
Did you say heavenly, Mira? Then I'm going to be taking this Pro Fusion Beauty 101 palette. It's used and abused, but I'm going to be using these two colors. Very pretty, very pigmented. I don't know if it don't work in there. Okay, then take this pinky color. Well, that'll work. I just drew. Ooh, got you some.
Oh yeah, by the way, you left your shoes in your
window.
Oh yeah, that's pretty. That's like
there's paper on it.
It fits your eyes.
I took off my nail polish.
Oh,
I'm starting to do polish that like grows mine.
But
did you get them done or did you paint them?
I painted them, but they messed up like really, really bad.
I can paint them. So next, we're going to be getting the brush.
Blush.
Putting that on the cheek. On your cheek. Not bad. Putting that in the waterline of your eyes.
Is that like an eyeliner?
Yeah, but I'm not doing a wing because I can't. Putting that on the waterline of your eyes. Makes your eyes pop a little bit. guys might not be able to see it on camera, but can you know, like, does it make my eyes pop that much?
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can see it on camera. Then you get your highlight. Go like that.
Bro, you're a professional.
Not really, because I don't have all the brushes.
But, like, you're better than me.
And my sister. Better than you.
Yeah, true.
My sister's pretty bad.
True.
Yeah, like, it makes me feel like she's good, because she's, like, 5 years old. Where is the... You see that?
Yeah.
Where is her?
Now mascara.
Gotta make sure there's no clumps in the mascara. No clumps.
Brooklyn underscore Jade underscore 96 is live watching now.
I don't care. Usually using your lip, not today. Did it look good, Keaton?
Yeah, like really, really good on camera.
Like me? Oh, on camera.
On camera.
So it doesn't look good in real life?
It does, honestly.
Why'd you say on camera?
Because the you're...
And only on camera?
No, not only on camera. It does... You have bigger eyebrows?
Do I have it on my eye?
No. Wait. Go down? Yeah, you do a little.
Where? Right there?
No, right... Yeah, right there.
On?
No, it's still on there.
Barely notice it. I can't even notice. Then you take your very expensive matte lipstick.
Just call it lipstick for heaven's sakes.
$5 for this little thing. And glitter came with weirdest laugh I've ever done.
Hold it. I'm to hold it.
I don't
want you. She's smoking a stick.
Stop. You like this color?
Yeah.
Cause I like dry ass lips.
No, that color and that peach color that you have for your lipstick would be really, really cute. That one. Yeah.
I'm not doing that. I have a better idea. I have a really good idea, guys. And this lipstick, it's called lip paint.
Lip paint?
Yep, lip paint. Long lasting smudge proof lip color. Let's see if it's smudged. Smudges.
Smudged?
No.
No. Lie.
I didn't.
No, I'm talking about the thing that said on the lipstick. It's a lie because it said smudgiest.
What?
On the lip, it said. It said, long-lasting, smudge-proof lip color. And you smudged it. No smudge.
How's my lip look?
Good. In real life and on camera.
That's what I thought. So that's the completion.
Yeah.
Of my makeup tutorial. Final look.
Beautiful.
Thank you guys for watching.
Subscribe.
I did Keaton's makeup. She wiped most of it off.
No, I only fixed the eyebrows.
Just the lips. Wasn't me. That was Keaton. Bye.